Hello, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing on a 50 by 50 centimeter canvas an open cup with a black and white base coat. I will be using a 24 karat gold. I will be using a Payne's gray, a phthalo green, a pearl white, and a beautiful red metallic of DecoArt. All the other paints are of Golden and of Winsor Newton. So I mixed them up to save a little bit on the expensive Golden paints, and that works really well. My pouring medium here is only Overtroll. This is the substitute here in Europe for the Floetrol. And yeah, let's see how it goes. Thank you.
have it. I'm unsure if I should change more or keep it as simple as it is. I love the negative space, I love the contrast, and I really love that I did those swipes here.
I decided to play more with it. I had too much paint on the canvas anyway, and I was worried it wouldn't dry well. So I'm using the blow dryer. I'm not the biggest fan of the blow dryer. I do Dutch pours here and there, but you really can create beautiful movement and have the colors fading very organically. And it works so well here on this one. So yeah, let's just see how it goes. So, and here we have the finished piece. Let me know if you liked it. Hit the like button, I would really appreciate it. It helps me to keep going and helps me to get seen on YouTube, so I really appreciate it. I want to thank my platinum patron, Orlando, and Frido, my golden patron, for the membership. If you also want and would like to support my artwork, that's a really great way to help me keep going with the videos, with the tutorials, and share infos with you. I really appreciate it, and I hope you like the video. Have a great Wednesday. Bye.